Zwari production of fertilizer stopped for 3 months, management says financial crunch. Union leaders allege it's a real estate conspiracy. Saligaur garbage fight turns Mukwer. CCP sends back sewage trucks off coastal north. Villagers accuse Michael and Joyce for playing politics over garbage. 99% MBA students and 18% engineering students are not worth getting recruited. Technical education sits not filled up in India. Southwest monsoon withdraws from entire country, plays havoc while withdrawing from Goa. One woman dies due to lightning. Hi, this is Clinton D'Souza, and now the news in detail. Why production of 45-year-old Zuari Agro has stopped for the last 3 months? Is it because of the economic slowdown in the country, the drought in Maharashtra, or because of mismanagement of the company? But there are conflicting claims. But in the bargain, the clouds of shutdown has started moving over the heads of over 2,000 workers. The Zuari Agro management claims that production of urea, NPK and DAP has stopped because of financial situation and delay in getting subsidy, due to which banks have re-rated Zuari Agro. Chief Minister Dr. Pramod Sawant is issuing to call them and discuss the situation. Watch.
Last year was a particularly very bad year for us, with the high raw material prices, and dollar value went up very high from 63 to 74. And to compound the problem, this year the subsidy, what we normally receive in April, was received much later. And because the subsidy was not forthcoming from the government, we could not pay the banks in time, and which led to derating of the company. So our market is mainly in Maharashtra, and Maharashtra area had one of the worst droughts, and our sales got very badly affected. Yeah, we are already working with the banks, and some subsidy has come now, and we are paying the banks, and we are working with many banks, and very shortly we are going to restart.
Zuwari-che kide tari maga disat te central government akade je grants yevpache asle je ullya te finance minister kade follow up karta avini note barela, but baki to tanta vishay exactly kidyak
But leader of the trade unions have a different version. They blame the management of diverting Zuari profits into loss-making ventures, as well as anti-farmers policies of the Modi government. Watch the argument.
Yeah, Zuari, kai karana khatir je funds divert kele, dusri factory gewa pani kai invest kele, te funds tanche kami zale. Tyo factory tancho lossan gele. BJP sarkaran सबसिडी दिताले ते डायरेक्ट फार्मरांक डायवर्ट केल्ले आसा. ज्वारीची परिस्थिती अशी पावल्या की तांकां एक एकदा आपले फॉस्फरीक एसिड जे घेता ते घेवपाक पयशे नासता.
तांकां जर विचारीत बाबा हें कित्या खातीर जालां, ते म्हणटा कॅश क्रंच. कितल्योश्यो नव्यो कंपनी, 8-9 कंपन्यो ज्वारीन तयार केल्यो. आतां प्रश्न येता, मँगलोर फर्टिलायझराचो तुमी घेतलो हातीन, तुमी व्हडले व्हडले प्लांटेशन्स घेतले, ते खंयच्या पयशांनी घेतले? जुवारीन घेतले. सीड्स म्हणून कंपनी चालू केली, मागीर तुजे जुवारी सिमेंट म्हणून चालू केली, ती कोणाच्या पयशांनी चालू केली? मँगलोर फर्टिलायझर इतले सगळे प्रॉब्लम असतानाय कॅश क्रंच, नासताना कॅश रिच, जाल्यार जुवारी जी आवय सगळ्या कंपनीची कित्याक लुकसाणांत आनी कित्याक अशी भुकेन आहा? आयज जर बारीक पळयत, तांकां हांगा इनवेस्टमेंट करपाचेंय विचार ना. तांकां येई पळय कंपनी ज्या जाग्यार बांदलेली आहा, दे लूक अप ऑन इट एज अ रियल एस्टेट एसेट. मॅनेजमेंट मिसमॅनेजमेंट, त्याच बरोबर पार्टली इट इज अँड गव्हर्नमेंट अँटी फार्मर अँड अँटी फर्टिलायझर पॉलिसीज. यो सरकार मेला.
Our reporter Hiro Mahale from Vasco and video journalist Yashwan Parab in Panachi.
The garbage fight has become even smellier. In retaliation from the garbage trucks from Panachi not being allowed to dump garbage at the Saligaur garbage treatment plant, on Wednesday got the corporation of the city of Panachi stopped and sent back 28 trucks from the north coastal that were headed for the Tonka sewage treatment plant on Wednesday. On the other hand, an NGO has alleged that the MLAs are playing politics on the issue. Here's more to this story. First was the still unsolved issue and the ongoing tussle at the Sonsara garbage treatment plant. Then the proposed expansion of Saligar garbage treatment plant became an issue, leading to stoppage of garbage trucks from Panaji. On Wednesday, the CCP mayor minced no words on their resolve. They'll stand their grounds.
We do put in our return assurance. Dinner, that we, you, your daily don't truck. I'm saying, I'm telling you, take a truck. Get le. To put in, your tanker. I'm allowed to go. Bajena. Aao, magta. Bab Michael Lobokadein, Honorable Minister Kadein, Jewish Bab Sarwagara Kadein. Ki, you, you, your, your Russia, your, I'm saying, your truck stop. Get le. That I'm going to go. Bajena. I'm saying, I'm action. You, I'm starting. You, दिसता की ये आमचे पणजेन आमी उगी रावपाचे आमी आमचे तुमचे सहन करपाचे ही सहनशक्ती आमची सोपलेली आसा आमचे कडेन आनी आनी पाशेस ना आमी ऑलरेडी तुमचे दनपारच्यान आमी परत धाडला टँकर दनपारा 22 धाडलेले मागीर स स मागीर स हय स टँकर आतां परत धाडले टोटल आतां आमी 28 टँकर परत धाडल्या मेसेज केले आसतली म्हणून आनी तेंचे टँकर परत येवना.
The mayor spoke about how the garbage fight escalated, giving details of what happened in past 2 days. Watch.
I'm the honorable minister Michael Lobo. I'm the honorable MLA Babusha Uranga meeting dali. And in meeting in Michael Lobo agree dalo ki jo parin amche permanent solution dai na to parin am tumche allow kartale mun. Mun suddenly poor jay sarvakaran thije lokang gyon te amche truck adile. काल त्यांच्या ह्याच्या प्रमाणे आम्ही काल परत ट्रक धाडलं परत ट्रकाक कालूय हे करू ना आजूय करू ना दोन्ही आमच्या तालिगांवच्या आमचो पण प्रश्न असा येतो की जे पणजे आमची जी कॅपिटल सिटी ही कॅपिटल सिटीन टुरिस्ट येतात हजारांनी अख्खे गोयचे लोक कामांक येतात अख्खे गोय कामांक जे येतात ते लोक हॉटेलांत जेवपाक वतात जेव्हा सालिगांवचे तिथून असतले कलांगूटचे लोक असतले आणि जे हॉटेलांत जेवतात काय गोयकार आमचे पणजेचे काय लोक सदांच हॉटेलांत जेवपाक वचचे ना पण ही गार्बेज जी ट्रीट जाता वेट गार्बेज ट्रीट जाता ही सगळ्या लोकांची म्हणून येता आम्ही आम्ही पणजेकरांची तशी न्ही सगळ्या लोकांचीच गार्बेज पणजेन ट्रीट जाता त्यांना यांच्या दोघांच्या झगड्या भितर हे आमकां तुम्ही त्रासान घालनाका.
The CCP mayor accused certain officers of supporting casinos, asking how casino garbage is being treated at Saligaon garbage treatment and not people's.
हांव काल ताका फोन लायलो मायकल बाबाक हांवें फोन केल्लो काल तेजो रिंग जालो पूण मागीर म्हाका दिसता तो खंय तरी फंक्शनाक आसलो जावं कितें आसलो तेजो मागीर तो आवट ऑफ कवरेज मेळटालो सकाळी ताका ट्राय करतालो तेजो फोन आवट ऑफ कवरेज मेळटालो पूण डॉमिनिकाक रिंग जातालो हो डॉमिनीक जे खंयचे ते तुका सांगला त्या प्रमाणे कॅसिनोचे हांगा तेन्ना हांगा एक मिटींग जाली कॅसिनोक प्लान घालून दिवचो म्हणून तेंच्या खातीर सेपरेट हांगा टॉकार त्या मिटींगेक हो सामको फुडें आसलो सारको आणि आतां जर आमचेर प्रसंग आयला तेन्ना हो आतां फोन उबारना आमचो असल्या ऑफिसरांक हांव म्हणटा हांकां ऑफिसरांक हांकां इन्चार्ज करच्या परस हांकां काडून उडोवपाचें हांकां हांकां लोकांचें पडलें ना हांकां फक्त कॅसिनोवाल्यांचे तसल्यांचेच हेंचे तेंची सगळीं सेटिंगां करपाक बसल्यात आनी कांय ना पोल्युशन बोर्डार आसलो तो आतां थंय इंचार्ज तो पळयता डॉमिनीक तोच पळयता तो ठरयता खंयचे ट्रक येवपाचे खंय ना ते तो ठरयता अशें दिसता म्हाका कॅसिनोचे कितके ट्रक आसा ते खबर ना पूण कॅसिनोची गार्बेज ते थंयच ट्रीट जाता हांव म्हणटा तुमी कॅसिनोची गार्बेज ट्रीट ती तुमी हाडया न्ही.
On Wednesday, the Pelan Citizens Forum alleged that BJP Minister Michael Lobo and Goa Forward MLA Jay Salgaonkar are playing politics on Saligaon. They alleged that the cabinet has cleared that proposal in February when Jayesh was a minister and he never objected then. But in fact, 82.15 crore rupees was sanctioned to the Goa Waste Management Corporation to expand this specific plant.
So, Saligaon so Amdar, si Jay Salgaonkar. वो जो पळय सालिगांव मिटिंगेक बॉब मारता की आपणाक कांयच खबर ना हे सगळे मायकल करता मायकलान येवन लोकांक सांगूंक जाय आसले की हे करचे पयलू आरे 18 फेब्रुवारी 2019 मंत्री कोण आसलो कॅबिनेट मिनिस्टर कोण आसलो वो आसलो आनी हेच्या टायमार हे 82 करोड 15 लाख सँक्शन जाले मायकल आणि जयेश हे दोगूय मेळून आसा कारण हो प्रश्न क्रोडांचो हे कितें हजार न्हू हे क्रोड 82 करोड ताका आतां घडलां की ताणें जालां कितें आपणे मिटिंगेक 82 करोड पास केले आनी खावपाक मायकल हेका लागून तो तकलेन सुटला जेन्ना गार्बेज प्लांट कमेस जातालो तेन्ना सावन पिलेन सिटीजन फोरम ताका ओपोज करीत येल्ले आसा आयज पासून आमी ताका ओपोज करता पूण म्हाका एकूच सजमना जे साळुंकाराचें जेन्ना मंत्री पद तो अडेच वर्सां हातालो तेन्ना ताका मात्तूय वास येवंक ना. अडेच वर्सां ताणें कॅबिनेट मंत्री जावन जालो, एक दीस ताणें तो वास येता म्हणून काडलो काडूंक ना. जेन्ना एका कॅबिनेटांतलो फोंट मारून भायर घालो तेन्ना एका ते गार्बेजीचो वास कसो येयलो, एका गार्बेजीचो वास येवंक ना, एका ते 82 करोडांचो वास येयलो. आमी सांगता जे साळुंकारान ही चिटींग करपाचें लोकां कडेन बंद करचें, आनी तुजे कडेन जायना हें चलोवपाक तुवें ताबडतोब रिजायन जावचो.
Our video journalist Irshad Sheikh in Panaji. The founder of Hindustan Computers Limited, Ajay Chaudhary, said the students are losing interest in engineering field as they do not get enough jobs. He said the 2.71 million seats in the country, only 1.4 million seats got filled up last year. He further said that 99% of the MBAs and 18% of the engineering graduates are employed.
Ajay was speaking at a function organized by Directorate of Technical Education to inaugurate the Center of Excellence for Employability Enhancement and signing of MOUs with 100 plus industries on Tuesday at Community Hall in Taligaon. Chief Minister Pramod Sawant and Industries Minister Viswajit Rane were also present among other dignitaries.
The data is telling us there are 2.71 million seats for engineering in the country. Seats that got filled last year, 1.4 million. So as it is, the interest from students to go into engineering is reducing. And why is it reducing? Because they don't get jobs. And the total placements for last year were 590,000 only. FICCI and Ernst & Young report states that 99% of MBAs and 18% of engineering graduates in India are unemployable. 37.7% of engineers in India cannot write error-free code as compared to China, where it's just 10.35%. Employability Assessment Organization claims that 95% of engineers in the country were not fit for software development jobs. Why is this? 90% of jobs in India are skill-based, while only 6% of the workforce is skill-trained.
Our video journalist Amar Chaurya in Panaji.
We will take a short break. Please stay with us. Welcome back. Transport department has now made badges compulsory for taxi drivers. Not only badges, but 15 years domicile and police clearance are also brought back. When the Supreme Court had ordered that badges won't be required to drive taxis, the government had issued a notification enforcing that. Now, a new notification has been issued super speeding that. Here are the details. Transport Minister Mervyn Godino says as per Advocate General's opinion, Supreme Court order does not interfering on the rights of the state to frame their own rules. When government introduced GOA miles, local taxi drivers had alleged that these taxis were driven by outsiders. Local taxi drivers had demanded that 15 years domicile should be made compulsory to drive a taxi.
As soon as the taxi driver is he will have to compulsorily go to the through the procedure of applying for the badge, which was the practice earlier, along with the police clearance and 15-year domicile, as per the opinion which is given by the learned Advocate General. That Supreme Court judgment, without interfering with that Supreme Court judgment, he said the state is fully within its right. That Supreme Court did not infringe upon the right of the state to put down or lay down certain condition. So accordingly, Rule 4, Motor Vehicles Act, Rule 4, 1 to 9, there was no infringement upon these rules, where it was mandated to have a badge and a police clearance. So this, having introduced this thing back, now samjatan, this is one step. Khare artan, je ami muta goyankar pon rakpache paul o goyankaranche khatir,
Supreme Court had given a ruling that badges won't longer be required to drive taxis and any person can drive a taxi with light motor vehicle license. Transport Department had then issued a circular complying with court order.
3rd July 2017 and rokda to circular mai issue dalo consequence kide goykar ki batch ek taxi cholop mle ek batch jay padtalo batch mle ek condition astale 15 year domicile ani police clearance met pa jay ashile so itun kon urtale lasta goykaro urtale 15 year domicile ani batch mle आता अशें जाल्लें आसा ते जजमेंटाचो आदाराचेर लोकांनी मिसइंटरप्रिटेशन करून आमच्या डिपार्टमेंटान तेन्ना कोणूय उठ सूट टॅक्सी ड्रायव्हर जालो विदाउट एनी बॅच ऑर एनी पुलीस क्लियरन्स आतां आमी तो सर्क्युलर सुपरसीड करून ऑर विड्रॉ करून दुसरो सर्क्युलर आज इश्यू केला.
आवर रिपोर्टर हिरू महाले इन वास्को. Sack Babu Asgaonkar as tourism minister or else government will have to bear consequences of the issues faced by the lifeguards. Congress demanded that government should scrap contract of Dishri and induct lifeguards into the government service. Congress also criticized the statement of Asgaonkar to impose EZMA against the protesting lifeguards.
Congress spokesperson Swati Kirkar said before criticizing Congress, he should give details about the foreign trip made by his brother and sister-in-law. She alleged that Babu's statement proves that 30% commission mission is true.
Ata amcho ek demand asa ki he je lifeguard asa tanka tashi job security na mhanun begitle begin sarkaran tanka under government hi kide company bi asa pay te sagle scrap karung jay ani direct tanka government under tanka ghevche commission 30% commission acho jo bhag asa तो हांगातल्यानूच उक्ताडाक येता. म्हणजे ह्या कंपनीक हेणी दिवप हांगा हांचेर अन्याय करप आनी ती पर्संटेज डायरेक्ट मिनिस्टर आनी हे जे कोण मदले आसा तांच्या बोल्सान वता. ट्युरिजम मिनिस्टराचो भाव डॉक्टर श्रीकांत आसगांवकर जो ESN मडगांव दोतोर आसा तशीच तागेली आनी भावजय रश्मी राजेन आसगांवकर जी एक्सायज डिपार्टमेंटान काम करता तेंचे बरेच फॉरेन टूर जाल्या. आतां ही दोगांय गव्हर्मेंट सर्वंट आतां ते फॉरेन टूर हांव बाबू आजगांवकराक डायरेक्ट सांगूंक सोदतां की तूं हें प्रूफ पयलीं घेवन यो लोकां मुखार की तेंच्यांनी जो एक्सपेन्स केल्लो आसा तो खंयच्यान केला. आमी जे आमचे कडेन प्रुफां सगळें आमी प्रुफां आमचे कडेन ऑलरेडी आसा आमी बाय इंस्टॉलमेंटान सगळीं प्रुफां आमी आतां एका एका इशूचेर सगळीं लोकां मुखार हाडटलीं. हांव गोंयचे CM डॉक्टर प्रमोद सावंत ह्या आतां बाबू आजगांवकारान काल जो स्टेटमेंट केला की CMांक आपले कन्वे केले आनी एस्मा लावपाचे जे आतां तेंच्यांनी तयारी केल्या ती CMाच्या हातूंतल्यान म्हणजे CM तेका फेवरेबल आसा अशें बाबू आजगांवकर स्टेटमेंट करता. हांव CMांक सांगूंक सोदतां बेगींतल्या बेगीन हो जो ट्युरिजम मिनिस्टर आसा तेका बडतर्फ करात.
व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट यशवंत परब फ्रॉम पणजी.
Now the panchayat cannot issue occupancy certificate or completion certificate. This is what the panchayat minister Movin Godino said. He said that the files have to be sent to the BDO and the reason that panchayats are not capable of handling garbage management and cannot check if buildings are following rules regarding garbage handling. Here's more.
The Department of Panchayats has issued a circular giving these directions as per the NGT directions. The minister admits that garbage is a serious problem and many panchayats have not been able to get on top of this problem.
Garbage muhi udayta lok panchayat tode baki sogle kamate interest geta an chod korun ayam koilay sogle panchayat ni tode panchayat oli license issue korpale occupancy issue korpale olle building eta tinga rokdi tanka permission diupache so e na javpa khatir गार्बेज सारखे हँडल करपाचे खातीर जे पंचायत गार्बेज सारखे हँडल करना जे हे व्हडले प्रोजेक्ट येतात तिंगा गार्बेज मॅनेजमेंट सिस्टम सारखी ना आमी परवानगी दिवपाना तेंकां पंचायती कडेसून ऑक्युपन्सी सर्टिफिकेट दिवपाक वो कम्प्लिशन सर्टिफिकेट दिवपाक आमी परवानगी दिवपाना. कंपल्सरली द BDOs विल हॅव टू मॉनिटर विच पंचायत which project more than 4 flats comes up they have to put it up to the BDO inspection kortale garaj asliar somebody from directorate of panchayats will also come inspect and if the garbage system is in place they are handling garbage systematically mujhe segregation at source the garbage, wet garbage and dry garbage, segregation at source. And if the ward is clean, if the panchayat area is clean, then these projects can come up in that area. So we are forced to take this particular step. And as and when this garbage management is done scientifically, nobody will face any problem. Amka ek circular aayilo National Green Tribunal kosam NGT kodesam, that unless you put, you will be held responsible, Department of Panchayat. So instead of taking the onus of responsibility on Department of Panchayat taking the blame, we took this step so that everything comes under control.
Our reporter Hiru Mahale from Vasco.
We will take a short break. Please stay with us. Welcome back. Heavy rains followed by gusty winds wreaked havoc at the various parts of Goa while monsoon was making its return on Wednesday evening. Indian Meteorology Department says that heavy rains occurred due to withdrawal of monsoon. However, the lightning strike claimed the life of a woman at Barse.
A 40-year-old woman, Pushpa Velip, died on the spot after she was struck by lightning while she was busy in her kitchen garden. Another woman near her suffered minor injuries. Indian Meteorological Department says the heavy rains occurred due to the withdrawal of monsoon. People were seen struggling as they were overwhelmed by sudden heavy rains. Many trees fell. A peepal tree also came crashing down on two bikes opposite Navin Bhavan in Panji. Ironically, IMD says southwest monsoon has withdrawn from the entire country. Our video journalist Irshad Sheikh from Panji and Ramesh Naik Raut from Madgaon.
Come Sunday and the Panjimites will witness a unique celebration titled Ekwatanche Fest. The occasion is the completion of 16 years of the existence of Disability Rights Association of Goa. The highlight of the festival is that differently abled persons will showcase their talent.
As this is called an inclusive festival, members of lesbian, gay, bisexual and queer communities have been invited to participate. Ekwatanche Fest will be organized at Garcia de Orta Garden near the Panjim Church on 29th of this month.
We are happy to organize this Ekwatanche Fest and we are very grateful to Mauritius for organizing this festival for us and conceptualizing the full entire program and organizing it for us. And in this festival, we'll be seeing the various talents and capabilities of persons with disabilities. And I would request each and every one of you to come for this festival and enjoy yourself, see the talents, see the capabilities of persons with disabilities, understand the problems of persons with disabilities with regard to entertainment, education, employment.
We have our students so talented, getting into various dance, you say, craft, music, and then different activities they carry out. But we never had so much of publicity. But now, because we are grateful to them, they are giving us this platform, and there are 91 students who are going to be participating in this.
And we are transgender, LGBTQ, all sorts of people who are part of society but somehow feel marginalized. They have been requested to come and join this festival.
Our video journalist Shyam Chari in Panji.
With that, we have come to the end of this news bulletin. For more news and updates, please log into our website at www.goa365.tv or even follow us on Facebook at Goa365TV. And also subscribe to our YouTube channel at Goa365TV. Do download our app on both an Android and your iPhones to watch it on mobile phones. Until then, keep watching Goa365.